James.
We got this.
Morning, Mother. I'm sorry for the short notice, but Edwina's called in sick.
Edwina?
My cleaner. Keep up, Mother. Look, I was wondering if you might give the place a once-over.
Well, yes, of course, darling. Whatever you need.
Thank you. That's why I'm here.
James, what's happened? I mean, yesterday you were like a man on the brink.
Let's just say I had a revelatory experience last night.
About what?
Got a run.
Has, you know...
Doing in Mr. Malik's office?
Just telling you to clear out.
Mum, what's wrong?
It's not Alfie, is it?
No, it is your other brother I'm worrying about.
Well, what's James done now?
Oh, he's just acting extremely peculiar. I think he's losing it.
Oh, losing it? Yeah, I think he lost it a long time ago.
Billy, he's desperately alone.
Well, that's because no one wants to hang out with a murderer.
He's not a murderer! Look, I know he's done some hideous things in the past, but he is your brother and he's always been extremely supportive of you. Ellie, please, can't you just give him one more chance? Well, if not for James, then at least for me.
I just got a call saying you managed to get into work. What were you doing going through my stuff?
You'd better step into my office.
This time, I thought you were after my job, my sister, when you were really out to destroy me. Well, I got news for you, Malik. I'm gonna destroy you.
What are you talking about?
You are Kashif, Malik's son, and you framed me for Kyle's murder. Gotcha.
Well done. Thank you for this. It's going straight in the shredder.
But don't worry. It's all scanned and saved. Up in the cloud. Just like Daddy. What's the matter, Sammy?
Hit a raw nerve.
You are a sick and twisted manipulator.
I really don't think you're in any position to take the moral high ground.
No, I am nothing like you.
You used my sister to get to me.
You destroyed my family. You killed my dad. He took his own life because of you. Because of the shame of what you did to him. You know, he was such a proud man. A good, decent man. We all loved him so much. You tore my family apart.
That was never part of the plan.
You took everything away. We are evens.
Get Kyle's murder charge dropped. I'm going to the police, and I'm going to tell them everything about you.
Go ahead. Go on, tell them.
I fully intend to.
But why, James?
Why would Sammy do that?
Come on, think about it. You'll have to admit your embezzlement to the police. Gotcha.
Oh, hello. I do hope you boys aren't saber-rattling again.
Hello, Mother. Thank you for tidying up.
Oh, my absolute pleasure, darling. Although this couch needs shampooing. It's starting to smell like rotten eggs. Mm-hmm. Anyway, the reason I've come over is to tell you that you need to come over to ours this afternoon for a family gathering. Everyone, for Alfie's sake.
Sammy and I need to go through a few things for the trial.
Oh, no, no. Sammy's going to help me with food, aren't you, darling? After all, you're now family. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't... Darling, do you think you could be nice to your brother for 1 hour? Do you think you could do that for me, please?
Oh, we're about to find out.
Pretty, please.
That was a long shower.
Oh, gotta make the most of it, haven't I? Pretty soon I'll be lathering up with the boys on H-Wing.
Oh, why don't you just try being positive?
There's not a lot to be positive about, is there? I've been charged for a crime I didn't commit. My family have all turned against me. And I'm about to lose everything I've ever worked for. All because some little ghoul is framing me.
My darling, last night you said you'd had some sort of revelation. Now, I was, assuming it was something to do with the case.
It was. But, Sammy poured cold water on it.
What? Sammy is part of your defense now?
Desperate times, desperate measures.
I'm just, offering some advice.
So, yeah, I think I'll help you, set the table. See if we can come up with any more ideas for my defense.
Well done.
Look, I've been, ruminating on our little chat, Ellie.
And?
If I'd have thought for one moment that things would end the way they did, I never would have taken that money. I will do everything in my power to make it up to you. But I cannot go to jail. It will tear them apart. Is that what you want? Just give me a chance to put this right. Just name your price.
You think you can put a price on this?
Grasped me up to the police. You killed my partner just to frame me.
But I didn't kill anyone, you imbecile.
Guys, food's ready.
You seem to have the magic touch.
Sure.
How do you think he's coping?
Oh, stop worrying. He's just got a lot to think about.
Well, this is a feast, darling.
Hmm.
James? You gonna come and sit down?
Where is Kyle?
Food's getting cold.
Where is he?
You'll never know. No, in fact, you'll be rotting in jail for Carl's murder, and everyone here will be better off without you.
All right, let's get stuck in.
Jake! Oh, no!
Where is Kyle? Where is he?